That thick cowboy boomerang tail.
Let that puppy go. I might sell one more puppy. I might sell one more. I got one more female. I was out of town when the dude was supposed to buy the puppy. But now that I'm back in town, I haven't heard from him. So I might sell that one puppy. That's her right here. That's chilling right here. She don't take no mess. But she just up here chilling by herself. You Harold got that truth boomerang cowboy thick tail. That's the brown one. You see how thick that tail is? That's a true trait of boomerang and cowboy. That's the Brindle pup right there, that's Danny. Trying to see if somebody gonna come up here and mess with her. Wow, Harold might try it. But yeah, man, the pups they doing good. They just got the 9 week shots. I just gave them a 9 shot, dewormed them, gave them a little cord. This old Miss Jane Pittman right here, she all black. She don't take no mess either.
Listed on Indeed, and they all take different kinds of skills. But there's one skill they should all require. You don't learn this skill in school or need years of experience to be good at it, because it's a skill you're already capable of. That skill? Empathy. When we see, hear, understand, it brings out the best in
get that shoe, because the one I'm about to rip that shoe apart. What, Miss Jane? What, Miss Jane? Miss Jane hard to handle.
Look at this couple who recently became joint filers, but their mother-in-law just moved in, and she's staying longer than expected. As they learn to coexist, they wonder, can we claim her as a dependent? Now the couple is connecting to a TurboTax Live expert who understands their unique situation and can even do the taxes for them. You do your
own. I don't know.
We've got your taxes. Intuit TurboTax Live. Tax prep and applicability of deductions vary by individual.
Thank you.
because Django jumped on me?
Yeah. Puppy, come
here. That thick old cowboy boomerang tail.
Oh, Lord, son, what the hell were you going with that?
Why, baby? The puppy!
So if y'all want to get that puppy, y'all better let me know, because I'm getting ready to pull back out and go back to work. That's the pup right there. She very athletic too.
Come here, Daddy.
She like the only one that can jump on the couch right now. That's Miss Jane. Miss Jane is all black.
Then who is this?
Mystery.
I asked you if you were here. And you said no.
Stop hitting that puppy, boy.